Welcome to Well Met, everybody, for the CN100 High School Game of the Week today from Loyola Academy. It's an 8A first round matchup, Warren Township against Loyola Academy. Hello, everybody. I'm Jim Blaney, along with Don Johnson, for what should be a physical, outstanding football game today. Don, let's first of all talk about Warren. They come into this game 7-2, but the two teams they lost to are a combined 18-1. And if you look up and down this Warren roster, there's one three-letter word that comes to mind. It's big.
Well, you know, they come from one of the power conferences in the North Suburban League, and five of the seven teams are in the playoffs out of the North Suburban League. Of course, we know the Catholic League Conference, all five of the teams are in the playoffs.
Yeah,
so we know what we're up against today.
That would be the Catholic League Blue. Loyola lost their final game of the season, though, last Friday night when Mount Carmel had to win to get in. So instead of being an 8-1 and maybe a 4 seed, Loyola's 7-2 and an 8.
Well, they played a wounded dog in Mount Carmel. We know their reputation, so it's always a close matchup. But I think that's going to humble them coming into this game, and Coach Holacek will have them ready.
Third down and 9 from their own 30 for Warren. Nickel, back to throw, tries to get it down the sideline, has his man open, and completion down the sideline, and it is into the end zone for Caleb Reams. Touchdown.
You see Nickel very composed here, and then Reams gets behind the secondary, and then it's all over here. For a big guy at 238, he can motor, and he gets to the end zone. So that's what they're going to have to do to get going here on offense and also give themselves some balance so they're not all about Trump at running back.
Now they have Loyola in a second down and 10. Walsh wants to throw, looks over the middle, fires, and Bobby Walker made a great catch, hung on, touchdown Loyola.
You're gonna see the tight end Walker working back towards the quarterback. That's a significant thing. He's helping the quarterback find him in the open field, a good hands catch, and they've got something there. That combination has a good chemistry, and Warren's got to find the answer to that.
First down and 10 after the turnover. Crump back in the game, he has a big hole. Got past Sinkula, trying to get it to the outside. Reams with a great block downfield. Crump is into the end zone, and for the second time today, Warren gets a long scoring play for a touchdown. It was 70 on the first scoring play. It's 65 on that run by Crump, and Warren's back out on top.
Watch Crump. He hits the seam, breaks the tackle, steps out on one, and then reverses field. And then a great block by Crump helping his running back, and he finishes the run. And, man, what a change around there. But they're a big play unit. They have a lot of athletes on this team, and that's their strength.
Weems and Dowdle lined up again against each other. Rolling that way is Nickel. He wants Weems. Dowdle picks it off. Dowdle has some blockers. Can he make a cut? And to the 20-yard line, grab from behind, thrown down at the 10, and a flag will come out for a horse collar tackle.
Big turnaround. Dowdle, Johnny on the spot. We talked about the matchup between Dowdle and Reeves. This time Dowdle wins, steps up on the inside, makes a great pick, and then outruns Reeves, makes a good cut, gets by Nickel, and then watch the penalty here out of frustration. You can see it. Nickel rolls away from the blitz, but Dowdle's there. He had great inside position, and then he makes a nice run after the catch.
Walsh, back to throw, wants Sokola, got some separation. Touchdown, Ramblers.
That's the same play they went with early on at the beginning of this half. That's the fade. And when he sees he's got man coverage on the outside, he's got two pass protectors back there, throws the ball over the left shoulder, and Sokola was a couple yards behind a defender there, and they convert.
To view this exclusive Xfinity TV programming in its entirety, check the CN100 schedule for a list of airtimes, or view this program anytime on demand by selecting Get Local and choosing CN100.